Hi, this is Dr. Analak from thegentledentist.com. We're located out in Shelby Township, Michigan. If you need to reach us, our phone number is 586-247-3500. And today we have Dr. Chris McNeil. He's a chiropractor. And
in the 22 and A's, we got your back.net.
We got your back.net. There you go. So today it's kind of funny because I had recommended doing some things. You were having some clicking in your jaw. Mm-hmm.
And for the longest time.
How long has it been long?
20+ years.
20+ years.
Uh-huh.
And what did I recommend when you came in for an examination?
Resurfacing my teeth.
Resurfacing, and how do we do that?
With a instrument that kind of looks like a drill, but it's not. It doesn't even feel close to that. In fact, I wanted the happy gas because I'm such a wimp, but it's like, you don't need it, and you barely feel anything.
Okay, cool. Yeah. So we just shaved off some little parts of the teeth so that allowed all your teeth to contact simultaneously mm-hmm. and together. And tell us a little bit about some of the symptoms you were having before.
I was having primarily just the clicking before, but then the doc said, hey, your teeth are going to start shifting eventually and causing problems. And that's what happened. My teeth started shifting and started having gum and teeth pain. And so then I was like, what do you know? He was right. All that schooling paid off.
There you go. And then, but you were having a clicking in your newlywed.
Clicking is gone.
And your wife
after a minute.
If it's bugging her. So what we basically did was, in chiropractics, you do the same thing. You allow your muscles to do what they're supposed to do, right?
That's right. Balance things out and things work properly.
Right.
Just like your teeth.
In the mouth. When the teeth are not in alignment the right way, and when you come down, clench, it puts undue stress on your muscles. When that stress in the muscles, it causes headaches. It causes the jaw to click because the disc itself between the upper and lower jaw doesn't fit together quite right, and it causes this clicking sensation. Once we allow the muscles to relax by adjusting the bite, the kind of disc went right back to where it should mm-hmm. be, and eliminated it pretty quickly.
I think you might be right.
Feels really good.
All right, good. Now you can go eat and check it out.
Thank you.
All right, so if there's any questions, if you have either headaches or clicking of the jaw, or your teeth just don't feel like they sit right together, or even sometimes when you have dental work done, if you have a crown or filling that's not feeling like it's in place, that little bit can make a huge difference in your whole feeling that you have of your head. If those are issues, you can come into our office. We're located, once again, in Shelby Township. Our phone number is 586-247-3500, or
if you have any neck pain, back pain, headaches, sciatica, disc problems, you can come to McNeil Chiropractic, 22 and Hayes. We got your back.net, 586-566-2273.
All right. Thank you.
Thanks,
you doctors are cute.